Well, she made history at the Sochi Olympics and has a connection to here in the Capital Region. And today, Erin Hamlin stopped by Watervliet to share her bronze medal from the Olympics with one of her biggest sponsors. Hamlin won the medal as part of the U.S. luge team. She became the first U.S. luge athlete to stand on an Olympic podium. And today, she stopped by Norton Saint-Gobain Abrasives to meet with employees.
You know, we're timed to the thousandth of a second, so that's why all the stuff matters a huge amount. And we, in the Olympics, it's over four runs, so the gap between places is a little bit bigger. But, you know, most of our races are two-run races, and it comes down to thousandths of a second a lot of times. So it's all really important.
And the company has served as the team's primary sponsor since 2009.